Rich, that's how bad I am.
One-on-one.
In the middle.
Nice. I see why there, Spencer.
Take it right.
right, turn on the right, on the right.
Okay, sweet. Just hop on whenever. You guys are at 10, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Nice, Wataru.
Give me back.
Nick, you
got
it.
Back.
Got me.
Back, back, back.
I got you, I got you.
Bring back.
Bam. Hey, switch around. Wataru on your back. Hey, somebody take top of box.
Good.
That's
on, right?
Wataru. Midfield, where are
you?
Way to pressure a beach.
Eric, when you come in, go left back.
Okay.
Yeah. The rest have to ask for your first move.
That's
my
beach.
Thank you.
back. Russ on your back.
Turn.
All right, possession blue.
Good. Save that.
Stay outside.
Go with it.
Touch back.
Nice turn.
Nice.
Taro,
could
be back if you want.
Go ahead, Taro.
I got you.
Nice.
Switch.
See
that.
Yeah, line here.
Hold on.
Come
here.
Slow grind.
Good.
Come
on, Chase.
Follow.
Hold on.
Hey, McKay, come left
back. Ben Johnson, right back.
Who's up? Oh.
Actually, go right, man.
All right.
Oh, you can, there's another chair.
There's another chair?
Yeah,
wow.
Right next to it.
Great news.
Thanks for getting up for me, though.
That's yeah, nice of course. Well, it's yours.
That's good. Oh man, my ankle started hurting.
That's fucked up.
You know I was injured, right?
Yeah, that was the Moss Park game, right?
Yeah. Are we playing them again next week? No, that's a Pug. Or is this
like
Jurassic Pug? No, this is...
This is Low Tide. I feel like you guys play them too much.
Yeah, I feel like... Well, we played them just one time last week.
Yeah, I guess it's just because we just played them.
Yeah, it feels like, yeah.
Nick, let's get man. Nick, you got a man.
Yeah. This thing keeps me from twisting my ankle, but I still... When I took that shot, I planted my foot.
Oh, yikes.
That's the injury.
Definitely.
It's a compression. Not twisting it. So, I don't know if it's really helping.
Yeah, compression's hard to heal from. You almost have to stay off of it.
Yeah, I mean, I've been fine. There's a lot of my foot movement, you know, is through my toes.
Yeah.
And that's a different set of tendons and things. It's not like, you know, like if I am always on my toes, I don't think there's a problem, but... I planted with my ankle, with my heel.
Did you see a doctor about it ever?
No.
Nice.
It wasn't worth it because it ended up getting good enough to be... I mean, if there's permanent stuff, that's something else, but it doesn't feel like it. It just feels like it's not healed yet.
Yeah, definitely. Plus, going to the doctor's expensive, so it's
no,
like...
exactly. It's not... There's no incentive to go to the doctor.
No, no, literally none.
Like, disincentive. Unless you have the best health care, which I could, but it would just cost me more.
Yeah, seriously.
That's the problem with being like healthy enough. You don't need, you're not like saving money except for the catastrophic injury.
Exactly. Spencer had the right idea with the tank top.
What's that?
Spencer had the right idea with the tank top.
I know, right? I don't think he meant to, actually.
I'm a fan, though.
Who's this guy in the back?
That's a great question. Never seen him before. He might be Phil.
Is he, like, Mortar's or Ramiro's friend or Russell's friend?
I have no idea. I don't think it's Russell's friend. I think this ref is partial to you guys.
Is he? Yeah.
He was the referee for the champion.
Oh, okay. I like him so far.
It's pretty nice.
Not doing a bad job. We should like send these videos to the referees.
Held up.
Nice. There you go.
See, like,
who's good?
I'm coming.
Or yeah, what mistakes they made and they can like learn from them.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yes.
That's it. Oh, man.
They'd also, we'd have to mute the audio though, because they would just hear us talking shit on the sidelines.
Oh, no. Yeah, I know. Well, I was just thinking he might hear us saying good things about him right there.
That's true.
Right? Yeah.
I really like this ref, and I like the one that you guys think is kind of bad, but he's like older. He always says nice things.
Yeah, he's like foreign. I like him too, but he's he gets this. He gets like he's inconsistent, and he gets in a bad mood, and he plays sides. Like if you argue, the more you argue with him, he won't call it for you, which they shouldn't do. You should,
yeah, definitely.
They should just give you yellow cards. It's not about like calling it more unfairly.
Mhm.
But you know, I hit his face.
You hit his face.
That hit his face. It looked like. There you go, Nick. Oh.
I think Nick's foot got stepped on again.
Huh?
I think Nick's foot got stepped on again.
Oh, really?
During that foul.
Oh, yeah, he did. He did, yeah.
Yeah, that happened a couple weeks ago, like, where they, like, there was actually, like, a cleat mark through his sock. Oh. It was, like, bleeding. It was really gross. Oh. And he was kind of limping after that. I was like, oh.
Through his shoe, too, huh?
Yeah, it was fucked up.
Nice, Ben.
Yeah.
There you go.
We're doing pretty good today. Was the game last week kind of...
I didn't go.
Oh, you didn't go.
Yeah.
Again! Hey! Hey! Ah, shit.
I know the score was 6-2.
Yeah.
Shield it.
Yeah, you guys are definitely playing well for having one sub.
I'm not so sure I should play.
I mean, if neither team has a sub, that's like fine, right?
They don't have a sub either.
Mm-mm. They were also down a man until just recently.
Good.
That was beautiful.
Mother is the shit.
Literally.
Don't, yeah, there you go, Andrew.
Where?
Follow him, Ben. Touch has been improving.
Definitely.
I think that ball guy that Watcher just tackled was the guy who was, you remember where he was like calling him ugly and stuff?
What?
Were you here the other day? The other that game?
Is that the one Ramiro got into beef with?
What's that?
Is that the one Ramiro got into beef with?
Yeah. Time. Yeah, this whole thing, they both speak Spanish, so he's like calling him like Feo, you know?
Uh-huh.
Which is funny because, like, first of all, Ramiro, what are you doing? Calling him ugly or whatever, but it was trying to get into his head and he did.
I know, I remember the guy goes, no, you're ugly. And I was like, no, I'm not.
So I said, you're ugly?
Well, like, he said it back to Ramiro, and then Ramiro was like telling the story, and he was like, no, I'm not.
A little arrogant.
He definitely knows his positive attributes well.
What?
He definitely knows his positive attributes.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. It's okay to know if you're good looking or not.
Word. It's better than, like, I don't know, ugly people like thinking they're good looking.
Yeah. And wearing the wrong clothes for it.
Yes.
Is that a penalty?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
It's not half time.
Sorry, Scott!
Nick.
Go, red guy. Yeah,
have we ever missed one?
Really light in our box. He'll do
good question. I don't think so.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Every bone, man.
Hey, Aaron, are you ready?
I could.
Well, I'm not super tired, it's just my calf, so if you need to come off.
I like this ref. He's the one
great.
That was on the...
Yeah, he helped me look for my earring.
Ooh!
The low tech is getting pissed. What was that beef with him about? They just, like, got Nick's face.
They're just mad because they're fouling him and the ref is calling it.
He's pretty consistent.
Try to keep him outside if you can, guys.
Bad luck, bad luck.
Guys, look for good passes. Check two. Look at the boys.
Lucky orange.
That's tough there. Got it. All it all the way.
Did he screw up the last week?
Yeah. He's got an injured hamstring.
Oh, gotcha. Oh, my God. Sucks to suck.
Hey, nice work, Aiden. Let's go, Orange. Nice pressure, Nick. Way to be there, Aiden. Way to get back, Orange. Nice. Away. Nice.
His headers are so controlled.
What's up?
Vitaro's headers are so controlled.
I know. He's the best header on the team. And he's like...
hands down.
5'8". His timing is really good.
He just like leaps around the field.
Yeah.
Like not in like the Sam way.
Who's
the guy in the Nike shirt?
He is one of Templeton's work friends' friends.
Gotcha.
Solid.
He is.
Nice.
Way to use your head, man.
I'm glad I turned my head.
Yeah. I know the feeling. Feel it.
Pressure Orange.
There you go. Time. You got time.
Put it on. Yeah. Put away, Orange. Put away, Nick.
Man, that was a hell of a shot.
Hey, nice ball, Colton.
What's up? How was it?
Well, I think it, pushing like that's not good.
Yeah.
So I need to pass. I shouldn't shoot. Oh, that wasn't shoot. That wasn't supposed to be a shot. Oh!
That's intense.
Nick is killer on those, like, cross the goal shots.
Mm-hmm. He has a really good sense of, like, the angles.
Yeah.
One on. Out.
Yeah, back. Touch back.
Out here. Me and Jordan.
Got Ben.
Yes, that's right. Play feet.
Got me.
No.
You got like the same color hair, right?
Yeah, I was a lifeguard for a summer, like I used to burn, and then like my body got used to it.
I heard that like there's this guy who was talking about how he used to burn. And then he got hypnotized. And then he stopped burning. He didn't get sunburned anymore.
That's interesting.
Yeah, so it's like there's like this mental component to
sunburns?
Well, to a lot of stuff. To like, you know, there's this other guy who had these like lesions all over his body.
Mm-hmm.
And somehow, I think he got hypnotized as well, but they were like doing an experiment and they were able to get it gone on exactly half of his body.
That's wild.
Yeah. But there's some kind of thing that we don't know how to use in our bodies. I believe it. I mean, it also seems a little bit woo-woo, but...
No, I mean, it makes sense. There's a lot of things about the brain that, like, science doesn't understand.
Yeah. So, I've had summers where I didn't really get burned at all.
Mm-hmm.
But I also, like, kind of get a base in it, you know?
Definitely. That's what helps. And also, like, I don't know, like, why can't I, like, look at the hair on your skin, but I was, like, reading about it. It's, like, literally, like, your skin's like, dying. Like.
Yeah.
But for some reason, that prevents them from turning red. Like, I don't understand what the difference between sunburn and tan is. Like,
also, tan is not, so burn is not dying, but tan is?
I think burn is, like, killing a deeper level, maybe. Like, tan is just, like, the outside layer.
Yeah.
I don't know, if anyone, like, is listening to this film later that's, like, smart, it's gonna be, like, that's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Well, a lot of people that are, quote, smart are more, like, indoctrinated by the literature.
That's true.
Sorry, you know, to be smart, you gotta listen to new ideas.
I concur.
It's like, scientists can be pretty dogmatic.
Go back inside, Chris, hey! Chris, but top here!
More dangerous than dogma, because they don't think of it as dogma.
Right, we have the science, you know, to prove it.
Yeah. But it's a set of assumptions that they follow. I mean, a set of like procedures that they follow that have assumptions. They do. I mean, science does a lot. It's not like it's
definitely. I think it's
wrong with science necessarily.
It depends on the individual's like perspective about it.
No shot.
Yeah.
Nice. Middle. Middle. Middle.
Shit.
He's such a like cool person. Nice. Cool. Yep.
Spencer.
Yes.
I was.
No.
What?
I was honored one time. We got a lot of great players on the team, but we didn't used to.
Mm-hmm.
And one time he told me that he thought I was the best player on the team. And I thought he was the best player on the team.
He's sweet.
I was like, aw. Otaru, you know.
Sweet, sweet human. I feel like he can literally control his headers within like 3 feet of like an area. Like, I want to go there.
Right.
And it just does. Can you guys cut this game in half since, like, you don't have subs?
So you can have subs?
No, so you don't have subs. Like, everyone's tired, you just call it a day.
Oh, I know, right?
Up, up, up.
got his massive heat rising off the ground.
Yeah, I just noticed that.
Like, this stuff is so toxic. Like, I get like a scratchy throat.
I never really realized that.
It's just like, it's as bad as tarmac. I mean, maybe not as bad because it's not black, but it's like, it's the same composition. Yeah, this white team is killing that green team.
I wonder what division that is. They also have like 18 subs.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, that's like a whole squad.
Green has two. Green has two that aren't even wearing the right shirt. Man, you hear some of these guys are talking like mad shit to the ref.
Yeah, I think the ref's getting like irritated about it. He's pretty like level headed.
Well, like the it was like mean too, like the number 26, the blonde guy.
Uh-huh.
He's like, oh no, don't worry, he wasn't even looking at the play. You know, he's just like making fun of him.
That's so rude.
Like, so he could hear it. Such shitty.
Yeah, I kind of applied to the Magnuson job like a little bit as a joke.
What's that?
I kind of applied to like be a ref Magnuson like as a joke.
Yeah.
And
that's cool though, I bet. You know, there's not a lot of people.
There's only one at Magnuson and there's none at Soda.
Are you talking about indoor?
Yeah. Because I was like,
it's
on fire. I was like, so how does this work? Like, because, like, as a female, I ref, like, male games. They're like, yeah, totally. Like, that's not, like, has nothing to do with it, really. Like, apparently, like, they'll just start you, like, training. Like, first you do, like, 10 training games, then you do, like, lower leagues, then you go from there.
Yeah.
But, like, you keep getting reevaluated until you, like, moved up as you develop. I don't intend on becoming good at it ever.
You're like a...
Oh, yeah. That's what we need.
Nice fucking shot. That's 2-1?
Yeah. It's alright, Orange.
Hey, that was a great shot, guys. Don't worry about it.
That was a little beautiful goal. Something Aiden could have done there.
Open in the middle. Hey, Chris, check it.
Yeah, that's a fun guy.
Mirror on your right. Mirror on your right. One on heart. Good decision. Good decision.
Nice. Good decision. Nice. There you go.
Yes, you face. I'm with you.
I got you, Arnold. Keep going if you want to.
Keep going. Drop. Ball time, Chris.
She's done.
Yes, you're in. You're in.
Touch back.
Half?
Yeah.